Hit that like button on this video, man, if you haven't already. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel and join the Oso Gang. Hey, man, it's Freddy Neighborhood Dre here. Today, I'm back with another video, man. As you can see, I'm here with another reaction. We got J Crench, Try featuring French Montana and Fabulous. And I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I would never think J. Crench would make a song with Fabulous. French Montana is in. But the thing, only reason why is because J. Crench is like rich forever, right? He's still rich forever. And like, if you think of rich forever, you think of, But like, I get that J. Crench isn't like that, but still, like, Dex and Rich the Kid is. So when you still think of Rich Forever, you still think of that sound. But I know J. Crench got songs like that because he's on tracks with them. But you know, you gotta be diverse with it. But it's still weird to see him on a song with Fab because of that same reason. But I don't know, let's see how this song go. Is they gonna kill it? Is they never gonna kill it? French Montana on the track too. So you know, it can't be like, no, oh, I shoot you nigga, money this, money and that, I'll go crazy. It ain't none of that. It's probably like a chill, I don't know, to be honest. I'm kind of throw it off by the title. It did finish by Tata, so I don't know. I'm just gonna set up. I'm not finna talk your heads off. I'm gonna slide to the side real quick, pop up that video, like, if we gonna check it out and hop in that video.
Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a great year.
The token never gets to me. I came from the jungle where the lions and gorillas do. We ain't showing sympathy. How you say you get to the money remains a mystery. Talk about it, I can't show it. Nigga, you lying there. I'm fake. That shit jumping about the frying pan.
Okay, Crench, talk your stuff. That nigga saying he about to be him. But hold on. I know J. Crench got it like that, but I don't know. Whenever I listen to J. Crench, I'm like, okay, song's fire. Talk your stuff. But then after, I'm like, don't even be thinking about J. Crench. It's like, I don't know, he is one of those easy to forget type of artists. But it's all good, though.
You say you gon' do it while you ain't trying to. You say you gon' do it while you ain't trying to. Broke niggas can't sit with me. I been on the road. She can't get to me, cause I could get a clone and my clothes came from Italy. Hey, she want me to bowl, cause she's super rich. She leave on her throne in her zone when she look at me.
Every time I hear the word clone, I think of that nigga Boo, Kid Boo, whatever. How he had the little clone, the clone on Instagram, but it's whatever.
Smoking out the O's, but I started from a nickel. I show out when I show up. I was young, I said I'd be like me when I grow up. I was trying to see how long that I could do the donuts. I get flashed by the necklace cause the water on me froze up.
Oh, see, he got it, he nice. His talent back come up, it is that he's just easy to forget, which sucks. I don't know why, but he is, and it's terrible, but it's whatever. I wonder if he was never signed, would it be better for him, honestly, because his publicity out here is not that fire as we think it is.
The token never gets to me. I came from the jungle where the lions and gorillas be. We ain't showing sympathy. How you say you get to the money remains a mystery. You say you gon' do it while you ain't trying to. You say you gon' do it while you ain't trying to.
Okay, okay. See, in the beginning, I know what this song's gonna be about, but now I'm listening. I got it. It's just about getting it. You know what I'm saying? Doing your thug thizzle. Getting that bag.
From the block to the top, straight victim. Puffin' big, add another chapter to the history. Clicks wanna slip them. Real from the glitter. Cash, fuck the bills, Hillary. Literally a dime. Drip down the mine. Ball like Kyrie. Straight ball. Bitches call. I'm all. I made a fraction. Off that hair around Eric Clapton. My dog.
He just talking on the beat. He ain't even really rapping for real. He just talking, like, to be honest, this is, okay, I don't know how I feel about French.
Talk
came from the jungle where the lions and gorillas do. We ain't showing sympathy. How you say you get to the money remains a mystery. Talking about it, but can't show it, nigga, you lying then.
I don't know how I feel about French parts, to be honest. It seems like he was just talking on the beat to me. I hope Fab can bring this back up. But let's see what Fab got, bro. Because French, bro. It's like he was just talking. And then after he's talking, he says some little...
Controller never get to me, I'm holding so it's lit for me. What you assholes is putting out, don't do shit for me. Pennywise rap on you clowns ain't doing it for me.
Mm. Speaking of Pennywise rapping, that Pennywise Halloween rap was garbage. Pennywise was garbage, straight trash. Completely trash. L. But so far, Fab holding his own, you feel me, talking his stuff.
It's talk money while you niggas getting quiet though. They say love across a thing, I don't buy it though. My bitch thick, always say she on a diet though. Salads and sushi, carrots and Gucci. I collab with real niggas, not ballads with goofy. My skin thicker than Nicki and a Fendi dog.
My skin thicker than Nicki and the Fendi thong. Oh, that's dumb thick, nigga. That's dumb thick, nigga. Stupid thick, nigga. Okay. You can't phase. You got thick skin, my guy. You don't... Oh, wait, hold on.
So,
I
came from the jungle with the lions and
gorillas. We ain't showing sympathy. Okay. No cap. Man. Like I said, Fab holding his weight. He brung it back up. He did his stuff just honestly. He made the song Lydia again. You feel me? He make the songs Lydia again. Fuck it. Make that on the red hat. Put that on the red hat. Make songs Lydia again. You feel me? That song was fire. Okay. From J. Kirk's verse to Five verse was fire. The rest could have got out the song. It didn't ruin it, but it was like, the vibe wasn't the same. But I messed with it. Fabulous. I knew Five was going to do his thing. I completely knew it. I had no doubt. J. Kirk did his thing. Like I said, he's a forgettable artist, which is trash to me. Like, I don't understand why. But, like, you can listen to him. Then after you listen to him, it's like, J. Cringe, who cares? But I feel like he can walk around in public, all his chains on, everything, and nobody won't care about that nigga's there. But yeah, man, what y'all think about the song? Y'all mess with it? Y'all don't mess with it? Who's y'all favorite on the track? Y'all can tell mine just Fab, you feel me? The Fab vibe in that thing, you feel me? But no, let me start talking y'all heads. I'm out of here, man. If you haven't already, originally this video is down in the description below if you want to watch it without my pauses and skip, because you know I'm gonna do that extra reaction video. Also, be sure to like button, subscribe, and join the also
gang. Every morning I pray, now they came a real long way. Every other city I go, I ain't gotta tell them my name. If you hating, I just wanna say thank you. Know you doing something right when they hate you. Running around telling people how they made you. Only reason why they mad, because they ain't